Welcome to the world of selling bears 22 and 1222. We usually dispatch the same next or at the latest 2 working days after confirmed cleared pay apartment by Royal Mail, excluding Monday when a few items may be sent by other courier and parcel services and may not be dispatched for 3 or 4 working days. This will always be shown in the listing. Any P&P shown, including free P&P, will be to addresses which the Royal Mail regards as UK. If you will require delivery to anywhere outside this area, please contact us for correct postage costs before bidding. We cannot deliver to PO boxes. When entering feedback, please remember P&P is far more than a stamp or courier fees. It is also packaging materials. Although we do buy packaging at times, we try to be eco-friendly by reuse in preference to buying recycled. Time and possibly driving and parking costs to go to the post or courier's offices or paying for courier collection. Then people fees are charged on P&P. If we allow for the postage costs within the starting price, free P&P, eBay charge a fee on that as part of the final selling price. As a for instance, if we list an item at a starting bid of 99p plus £2.50 postage, that's a total of £3.49, out of which eBay will take a minimum of 10p. Pipel will take a minimum of 34p, that's a total minimum of 44p in fees. The starting price for the item was 99p. If the post then only costs £2, that leaves 6p to cover all other costs, so we are not really making anything from the P&P. If we list at £3.49 including P&P, eBay charge 35p, Pipel charge 34p. The postage still costs £2 and we are left with just 80p for an item listed at 99p, a loss of almost 20. That said, we are happy to combine items and save buyers postage costs wherever possible. Please contact us if you wish to combine items.